And a little breaking news out of Grand Forks on this Saturday afternoon. Video coming in here just before 1 p.m. We had a vehicle hit the ditch and go down into the water along I-29. This is just south of 32nd Avenue South. No word yet on exactly what happened there, of why the driver hit the ditch. State Patrol is on the scene. We should have an update a bit later. Check back for that. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.